AZ Solutions brings you formatting for percentages in Excel. When you're in Excel and you need to type in, for example, 20%, when you type in 20 and then press the percent button, you'll find it makes it 2000%. What it's doing is multiplying by 100. What you can do is put it in as a decimal, so 0.20, and then hit your percent sign, you will then get it as 20%. Alternatively, you can type in 20, hold down the shift key, and then hit the percent button above the number 5 key. Thank you for listening. If you need further assistance, please feel free to visit our website at www.azsolutions.com.au or drop us an email at info@azsolutions.com.au. Thank you for listening. Hope it was helpful.